I don't feel like no one knows.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Sydney Jane, and welcome to day one of Vlogmas. So, before we jump into this video, make sure you guys like this video, comment down below what else y'all want to see from me. I'll make it happen, subscribe to my channel, turn on post notifications, and while you're at it, you might as well go ahead and make that bell ring. So, as you can tell by the title, today I'm going to be doing my wash day routine, so that's why I'm looking crazy in this video. And I know that technically this isn't a vlog, but I washed my hair today and I thought you guys would like to see the process, which I filmed a few weeks back. So it's the same process, I do the same thing almost every time I wash my hair, so I thought I'd show you guys. So yeah, let's jump right into this video. As you guys can tell by that face, I do not like washing my hair at all. But we're starting off with a quick little length check. See where it's at, where it's getting. So I don't know about you guys, but I cannot wash my hair without some good music playing. So I like to put on my relaxing playlist because washing my hair can be a stressful process. But yeah, so here I realized I didn't need a comb because I have my nails. But I like to work in four sections, so that's what I'm just doing here. And now I'm using Wild Growth Oil, and I like to do like a little oil type treatment where I just leave that in my hair for, I don't know, maybe like 30 minutes to an hour whenever I feel the need to rinse it out. So yeah, I literally just put that all over my hair and then twist it up and dance with it. And yeah, so I just put that all over my hair and then when one section's done, I untwist it and put them all together and do the same thing for the other side. After my whole head is oiled, I just like to throw on a shower cap. So after time is up, I take off my shower cap, and clearly I'm not happy about me about to wash my hair. Like I said, I hate washing my hair. It's just too much to deal with. So yeah, let's hop into my shower. Alright y'all, welcome to my shower. I'm starting off by wetting my whole hair, just getting it a bit damp, and then I put one side up and I literally drench the other side, every strand of hair wet, gotta get all that gunk out of there, so I need it to be soaking wet. Now I'm going in with my shampoo, which smells so good, and that's the kind that I use, and I just shampoo that half of my head and rinse it out. Then I unclip the other side, and now I'm just repeating the same thing for that side. And I shampoo twice. So yeah, that's just me shampooing again, dancing of course, and rinsing that out, and then in just a minute you'll see me go in with conditioner, which I use the same brand, just a different smell. I used the coconut one and it smells really, really good. And the only reason I didn't use the same shampoo was because they didn't have it, so. But yeah, I just rake that all through my hair. I don't brush my hair in the shower. I prefer the finger to tingle. I end up brushing my hair after my shower anyways, just because I braid it and put it my wig back on, and that's me trying to get a thumbnail. I actually look crazy dancing in this video, but yeah, so now you're seeing me rinse, not all of that, but just some of that out, because I'm going to go in with a deep conditioner, which this one that I'm using actually isn't a deep conditioner, it's a leave-in conditioner, and it's by Shea Moisture. You'll see it in a second. It's the Jamaican black castor oil mask, and that one's supposed to be a leave-in. Oh wait, is that one supposed to be a leave-in? I think it is, I'm not sure, but they have a mask and a leave-in, and I like to use the deep conditioner. And yeah, I'm gonna go into sections. So here you're gonna see that I clearly got tired of finger dangling. Like, if my hair gets too knotty, I'll go in with my Demon brush, which I don't like to use because I just prefer to finger detangle. I think it just is better for your hair. But yeah, so I went in with my Demon brush to get those tangles out. And then that face was because I didn't realize that I was running out of my deep conditioner, so I was kind of mad about that. But we made it work. So yeah, I made it work by putting more of my normal conditioner and then just mixing the two. And then I go in with my brush. If I were to leave my hair out, which I don't do often because it's just too much and I don't like my texture, I don't even know what the texture is, but I wouldn't go in with the brush. I would just finger detangle. That way I have more texture. And as you can see here, you see the difference. My hair dries up really quick. So I just went and put more water on it because it can't work with dry hair.
No!
So then after that, I just go in and wash my body. So yeah, after I wash my body, I just take down my hair and rinse it out. And then I go in with a leave-in conditioner, which I'm going in with the Carol's Daughter Cocoa Cream. And y'all, this stuff smells so good. Also, if my voice sounds different right now, I am sick, so that sucks. I know, day one of Vlogmas with a cold, yay me, right? So yeah, I take a generous amount of that and I put it in while I'm in the shower because my hair takes moisture so much better when it's wet, so yeah. So I don't know if y'all could tell or not, but clearly I like to sing in the shower. It's like, nah, but I don't know if y'all could tell, but my hair is getting pretty thick, and I get a lot of the same questions, which a lot of people ask me, why do I wear wigs, weaves, braids, all that good stuff. And the reason behind that is because I not only like them, duh, but it has helped my hair grow a lot thicker, as well as some length, which makes the struggle of washing my hair more annoying. But yeah, I wear wigs and stuff not because I hate my hair, because I got some love for my hair, but because it helps my hair grow. So now I'm going in with the Curling Gel Souffle by Shea Moisture, and I was mad because there wasn't a lot left, but normally I go in with that as like a gel, and if my hair is out, if I'm gonna leave my hair out or do a style with it, I'll put a generous amount in there. But because again, I'm just gonna braid it afterwards, I didn't really care for that much, but I needed some hold, so yeah. So now I'm just rinsing, adding more conditioner, scrunching, all that good stuff, which again, pointless because I'm just gonna brush it out and braid it anyways. But yeah, I also don't know my curl pattern, quote unquote curl. Oh, can't see. So if you guys know what texture my hair is, leave it in the comments below, because I don't know, I think I have a mixture of textures. But yeah, we're wrapping up to the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Stay tuned for tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 2. And thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you guys like this video. Comment down below what else you want to see from me. I'll make it happen. Subscribe to my channel. Turn on post notifications. And while you're at it, you might as well go ahead and make that bell ring. Alright, y'all. I'm out. Bye.
Oh my god, it's so wet.
We're never coming here again.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Mixing and mixing and all his reindeers pulling on the reins.